today. I am working on something that I've been thinking about doing for about 4 years. So I'm finally doing a style wedding shoot with everything secondhand, and I've pulled together an incredible team of wedding vendors. So I'm really excited. A little bit nervous, I've got butterflies, and so far so good. What we're doing here today is an absolutely exquisite wedding photo shoot, and we're doing it in Cocoon House, and it's the perfect place for a wedding. We've got lovely rooms that people can get dressed in and enjoy, sunny spaces, an outdoor atrium. It's just exquisite.
I am the wedding stationery contributor. The artwork that's on here is predominantly an oil painting that I've done, and the idea behind that is hopefully, if you like, keep it as a piece of artwork rather than something that perhaps just gets chucked in the bin.
We are doing a wedding style shoot using clothing from Hospice.
It creeps into my dreams, wakes me into sweaty sheets.
So we're out on the street and we're taking photos of our fabulous couple. They are perfect, they're totally rocking it, and we're having lots of fun. They're dancers, so we're having a bit of dance action today, which is fantastic.
Because we're passionate about flowers, and Mala got in touch with me and said that she had a shoot going on and we could just have complete free abandon creativity. So we're like, yeah, that sounds like us.
It's what I can do, what I can do.
This is our fave, smoke bush.
So we're back at Cocoon House and we're all done with shooting. Today has been fantastic. Team involved have absolutely smashed it. We've got a lot of fab and fun stuff, cute and quirky stuff. So I am stoked. And if you like this kind of thing, we can make it happen.